Organizing your tasks in Heycollab is simple. Just drag your tasks around in both board and list view, or drag your columns around. The same goes for subtasks. To create a task at the top of the column, click the plus sign here. To create it at the bottom of the column, click here. Here's a quick tip. If you have many subtasks, to create a new subtask in a precise location, maybe underneath this one, just right-click on the subtask and select Add Subtask Below.